Lieutenant Yariki. He knew the whole city would be at risk. Wallace took the key from Veronica and escaped. Apparently he needs it for something else.
Do you see now? You have to stop him. Him and Williams. No matter what.
Juan, I can't control when I turn. Any moment now I can...
When you feel something happening, just get to a UV light. I can't stop them alone, Aiden.
Okay. Okay, let's get him.
Now you're talking like the Aiden I know. Frank's taking Juan and Matt to the stronghold. He wants to meet with the Butcher.
What?
I had the same reaction. But he says that after the bombing, Williams contacted him, and that he wants to talk.
Has Frank lost his mind?
That's why I'm going to cover their idiotic asses. You go to the fisheye. Maybe you can still talk Frank out of this stupid idea. If that doesn't work, I won't be far. Aiden, nobody can know about Veronica. Remember, I know it wasn't you who did that, but Jack, the peacekeepers, they won't give a shit. They can't stop us.
They won't. Frank! Frank! Frank, do you copy?
Me.
Are you okay?
I have a headache.
It's from the dust. Others get that too.
I don't get it.
Watch yourself, you hear?
Who wants to destroy the city?
Maybe it's not about the city.
If you have injured in the fisheye, we have medicine and food for those in need. Contact us by radio or display a flag on your building. The Night Runners are back.
Frank.
Aiden, you're in one piece.
Frank, if you're going to the stronghold, I'm going with you.
Kid, stop. Sit down and listen to me. You saved a lot of people. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't been able to warn anyone. But I don't think it's a good idea for you to come. This isn't about Waltz. The stakes are too high.
Wait, what do you mean?
Look, I'll tell you, but this has got to stay between us. Got it?
Just tell me.
There will be more missile attacks, Aiden. William says most of the central loop will be destroyed. You understand?
I don't trust the Butcher or Waltz, Frank. I want to go with you. If things go south, you could use some backup.
Okay. I know I can't stop you. You'll go with us, but stay cool and do what I say. Is that clear?
We need to get moving. You okay? Open up. Renegades will be here any minute.
They don't know?
That another attack's coming? No, they don't.
Are you gonna tell them?
If we work things out with the Colonel, I won't have to.
And if we don't?
Then tomorrow, this place is done. Either way, tonight they deserve a party. Let's go get one. He's celebrating, too.
Where's Matt? He here? Or will he be fashionably late?
Matt's upstairs. Waiting.
Yeah, come on, man.
Aiden, buddy. Good to see you alive.
For likewise, Nicholas.
Man, wouldn't even have been for you, I say. Hell, everyone here be dead by now. Later, amigo.
Matt? Everything all right?
This is fucked, Frank. What if it's a fucking trap? We need to strike back at the motherfucker before he burns this city to the ground.
See, this is why we're screwed. This fuckhead's just gonna make a bad situation worse.
William says there are more missiles. If he knows that, he might know how to stop them. So, seeing as he's graciously agreed to talk, we're gonna dress up real nice and go to his island on our very best behavior. Now move your ass, Matt.
Only if I can kick his.
Off to the slaughter.
Hey, Hey, Aiden.
You're not going?
Sure are a lot of them down there. Dollars to donuts, Matt fucks this up. I guarantee fucking to you. Got a plan B?
I'll improvise.
And what if he improvises?
Well, don't worry so much.
What else is there to do?
Frank!
Fuck, I knew it! Frank, help him!
Stay with me, Frank. You get after those fuckers, I'll stay with him.
What happened?
What happened? Those fucking renegades shot him. Where were you? Hold still. Catch that truck, or you'll never get to the butcher.